A grant will help provide more leadership development to Hoosier students. The region's foundation donated $30,000 to Indiana's Jobs for America's Graduates program. The money will help launch the JAG Indiana State Career Association. This will provide specific support for leadership development training for more than 150 students. The student leaders will help bring in service learning initiatives throughout the school year. They'll also represent JAG Indiana on a national level.